They have 412 outlets in southern India, and more than they also supply to institutions, 4,500 institutions, including hotels, restaurants, and catering departments. Coffee Day exports. Before they came to Cafe Coffee Day, they were exporting green coffee from India. Since 1999, they have been the biggest exporters in India, exporting to US, Europe, and Japan. As the first company in India to get UTZ certification. The certification is given for responsible professional coffee growing company. Next. They are into hotels and resorts. They have the first resort in Chikmagalur in Serai, facing the coffee growing areas. They also have the resorts in other places, in Kerala, Andamar and Nicobar Islands, apart from Karnataka. Logistics business. They are also into moving goods from one place to another. Sikkal, they have a presence in the port, rail, road, inland container depots, dredging, and the CFS, container freight stations. And India, they are handling almost 26 million tons of bulk cargo every year in the major ports in India. They are also handling 6,25,000 containers per annum in the major ports, and they also have cold storage because coffee is a seasonal product. You have to harvest and store it, so they have cold storage for captive consumption, and they also have container train operations between Chennai and Bangalore. Investment business. The promoter of the major strength in Bhatina, investment. He has got investment in top IT companies, close to 1,000 crores very easily. And he also helps startup companies for funding. Infra business. They have developed a township in Bombay. They have a tech bay in Bangalore. Bangalore, they have 150 acres. They have housed big companies like Mindtree, Accenture, and other companies. So, in $1 billion valuation company. In the business, every one thousand people. Siddhartha. Last 140 years, the family has been in coffee business. 1870, and the period when the Britishers gave the land to the four colonies, and Europeans.